long time ago than mine. Be patriots, willing to take a peaceful stand to show the world that fairness, justice, and freedom are more than just words to us. They are a way of life, which at this current pace, our children and grandchildren may never know.
Big corporate banks, they grow like a weed, while billions of people suffer in their greed. It becomes collateral for their secret needs. It's time to stop and smell the corrosion. These giant corporations, they plucked up our oceans. They slaughter mankind for the sake of a dime. The money they make, like by the lives they take, is so much more at stake than the economy rate. Wall Street wants to those needs, so why should I give them my tax money? Too big to fail means too big to keep, and give them our lives then go home and sleep. I say to you, too many of us will no longer weep while you funnel our freedoms to oil in the east. I don't give a fuck what I have to do. We will not allow this shit to continue. You give us a bone while eating your steak, the pattern is now.
FBI claim they want peace in Oregon, but they have created the opposite. Ammon Bundy, Lavoie Finnegan, and the others only wanted peace. They even met with the FBI face to face. And yet Finnegan was killed in cold blood as his hands were in the air. Just as Anonymous called for justice in the killing of Michael Brown, we call for justice now. The FBI has the weapons, but they do not have the heart. It is time for Anonymous to engage. We do not call for violence or armed uprising. We call for Anonymous members to spread this fight online. Every citizen of the United States must hear our call. We want the identity of every agent who fired a weapon that day. We want justice for Lavoie. We stand with Ammon Bundy. This fight is not over. As patriots sit in jail and await trial, Anonymous will give them their full support. When the government no longer fights for justice, the internet will. We are justice. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. We are Anonymous.